I'm Dr. S. Christopher Frontario, vascular surgeon at Englewood Health. There are many conditions that result in vascular disease, such as diabetes, coronary artery disease, hypertension, and others that predispose patients to vascular disease in both the extremities as well as the aorta and the carotid arteries. I treat a variety of conditions. Those affecting the arterial system, such as aneurysm disease, peripheral arterial disease, and carotid disease, as well as those affecting the venous system, such as deep venous thrombosis, venous insufficiency, and varicose veins. So vascular surgery runs the gamut. There are elective surgeries, and there are emergent surgeries. At a moment's notice, I could be called into the operating room to assist other surgeons with bleeding complications, or to assess patients with cold limbs in order to save a limb, or severe abdominal pain and back pain, the patient suffering from a ruptured aneurysm.
Oh, this is an interesting one.
I love everything about vascular surgery. I love reading, studying about vascular surgery. I love talking to patients and treating them. I love listening to them. Everything that comes across with vascular disease, it never feels like work because I really enjoy what I do.